3D. Open Nova LCT on the control computer. Click User and click Advanced Synchronous System User Login. Enter the password admin and click Login. Click on the screen configuration. Select the IP address of the current device and click Next. In the sending card configuration interface, tick the checkbox at the 3D function area to enable the 3D function. Note: enabling 3D function will reduce the loading capacity of sending card by half. Please pay attention.